All eyes on Gervonta Tank Davis this weekend for the homecoming fight against Ricardo Nunez. Davis is a two-time super featherweight world champion. He's also the first world champion from Baltimore to make a homecoming defense in almost 80 years. Mayor Jack Young is honoring the fighter by presenting him with a key to the city ahead of the match. The fight is set for Saturday, July 27th at Royal Farms Arena. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.